How did Darth Revan fall to the dark side? Darth Revan became one of the most infamous Sith in the galaxy, and would be remembered as one of the most influential Sith for thousands of years, despite his redemption to the light. But how did he first turn to the dark side? As a Jedi, Revan had always questioned the High Council, something he had learned from his teacher, Kreia. After the outbreak of the Mandalorian Wars, the Jedi stayed neutral, despite the numerous atrocities of the Mandalorians. However, Revan could not stand by and watch, raising an army of rebellious Jedi to combat the Mandalorian threat. To defeat the Mandalorians, Revan slowly but surely began embracing more brutal tactics, leading him down the path of the dark side. This culminated with Revan ordering the activation of the mass shadow generator. While defeating the Mandalorians, many innocents perished, showing just how far Revan had fallen. After the war, Revan sought out the true Sith, Vitiate, who broke his mind in an attempt to use Revan. Revan broke free of Vitiate's control, but did not renounce the dark side. Instead, he embraced his new power, taking the name Darth Revan.